How we doing, everybody? Welcome to Three Blokes with Beards, and welcome to the first episode of the Three Blokes with Beards Horror Month. Because as we all know, ladies and gentlemen, it is the month of monsters, the season for scares, the time for terror. It's October and Halloween will soon be upon us, so 31 videos of horror-themed games coming your way. Hopefully 31 anyway. And kicking it off now with some family-friendly horror, Ghostbusters. So let's get into this, shall we? I say family-friendly. It's been a while since I've seen the films. Right, who do I want to be? Normal? Do I want to be endurable? Fast? Or average? I think I'll go average. So is it... I've forgotten his name now. Bill Murray, who plays him? Garfield, essentially. So what have we got? Recently, there's been a lot of ghostly activity happening here and there. Oh, God. Yeah, we'll have to work. Hello? Help me, Ghostbusters. Ghost appeared at my home. It says, home sweet home. Oh, this is the level select. Right, let's see. Let's go home sweet home, see what happens. Little tiny car there. The tables move by themselves and the shelves fly around in the house. I've just about got all you said. Don't worry, leave it up to the Ghostbusters. Leave it all up to one of them. Just say, leave it up to me, because you can't say Ghostbusters if there's only going to be one of you actually doing something. Right, whatever go do. Was that the target, that little sheet ghost? Right, buttons. Oh, God. Okay, just, all right. That's shoot. That's jump. And I wasted the bomb. Hello. Oh, God. Oh, shit. There we go. Wow, it's been so long since I've held a controller like this. Bang. And jump. And jump. You guys are fucking disgusting. What the hell are you? Fucking ugly, that's what you are. Ah, God damn it, I did it again. Fucking hell. Keep pressing the wrong button to jump. Right, this is supposed to be someone's house. What architect thought, oh, I know what I'll do. I'll design a house for an average family. That means you have to be an Olympic gymnast to get around it. What's this do? Can I shoot it? Yay, I got a bomb inside this. Hey, right, I thought I could pick it up. How dare you lure me? Aye, stop it! Little bastard. Okay, jump again. And again. And up we go. Yeah, so there's no stairs in this house either, apparently. It's just ladders. Oh, a hole in the floor. Where'd that come from? I was looking. Oh, going back. And a delayed jump, of course. Jump again. And again. Right, head up, Bill Murray. Now jump this time. Good boy. I think I'm good. Oh, no, you don't. Nope. Oh, God. Can't even shoot the candles. So what do I... Hey, get the hell off me! As much as I like hugs, you're not my type. Go, go, go. Oh, come back. Just missed my head. And over the hole. Well, so far, nothing too bad. In terms of ghosts and... Hey, look, there's Slimer. And now he's dead. Hey, life. Oh, God. Well, that's a very nice chandelier destroyed. At least I don't have to shoot the door open. Bang, 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 bang. I want to use the actual ghost traps, though. You know, the core thing that the Ghostbusters are for. Is every safe booby-trapped in this house? What's the point in having them if I can't get anything out of them? Oh, God. You motherfucker. Hey, yeah, yeah. That. Oh. Easy. Damn it. Are you the boss or something? Probably. Well, it's kind of hard to aim like this, because you can't... Oh, nope! Ah, motherfucker! Well, I took him to hell with me. Oh, wait. I'm alive. I must work on lives, then. Alright, so... Is that the... Alright, that was the end of that bit. Is that good or bad? Whoa, boy! Ooh, close that was. Close that was. Turned into Yoda for a second, then. What the... So, oh, God! Go on, Bennett. I'm struggling to think of something to say because I'm trying to concentrate on adapting to these controls while making sure I don't get killed. Although I will say this, this mug is one indestructible motherfucker. Oh boy. Who put these in the house? Why the hell would you want spikes in your house? Right, ghost table, help me out here. No. Oh, bollocks. Oh well, at least I'm invincible. What the? Oh God, what the hell are you? What about bombs? Nope. Okay, right. Do I jump on you? You don't hurt? I can't hurt you. Hey, there we go. He's a friendly ghost. He's my friend. I will call him... What should I call him? Oh, boy. Oh, God. I tried to shoot down then. You can't blame me. I tried to shoot down. But I will call that other ghost... Stevie. Why not? And, right. The slimes from D&D are here. These strange red bubble ghosts are here. Ugly as all hell. Right. Okay, this is where I came in, apparently. Well, I've just gone in a big circle. Aren't you proud of me? Right, did I get the ghost that I needed to get or not? Right, can't go back that way. Help me up, Stevie! Don't look so sad, Stevie. Why are you sad? You kind of look like my new puppy. Yeah, that's the point as well. We've got a new puppy now. She's called Lulu, and she's a mongrel between a Jack Russell... Well, no, she's a mongrel, which means she's crossed between a Jack Russell and a Chihuahua. Not exactly two things you'd see together, but we've got one, and she's a lazy little thing, aren't you, Lulu? See? Jump! Ah! Oh, God. I thought that was going to hit me on the head. My very shiny, partly bald head. I'm good. Don't worry about me. I'm fine. Yeah, sorry about your priceless silverware there, but it's haunted. And that's... That same chandelier has now broken twice. Right, I've been in there. Did I do it? Do I just have to get out now? Oh, God. Whee! Ooh, here's a door. Where's this take me? To the magic of the moment? Encounter, you say? Oh, God, hello. At least he's polite. I tip my hat to you as well, good sir. Oh, boy! Damn it, I keep pressing the wrong button. All right, Bang, 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 bang. Eat it, motherfucker! Oh, shit. Okay, now that's just weird. You can take your ass off. Well, it's difficult to aim. In case you haven't figured that out already. But you are very strange to look at. They're very unique. Come on, pull the fox out. What does the fox say? The fox will say he wants to die. Well, I'm shooting him in the face right now. Oh, God! Now, that's disgusting. Remember when I said this is family friendly? I instantly take that back. Bang, 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 bang. Fuck you! Fuck you and your green slime. Fuck. I got one more life. I can do this. I can do this. I am a man of the world. There we go. Hey, oh. Oh, okay. Get back here. Get back here! I have you! Okay, how do I do this? How do I do this? Ah, fuck. Okay, I had no idea how I was supposed to do that. I was bringing him to the trap, but the trap weren't working. Hey, Slimer, how are you going? Oh, I could have done with that sooner. Oh, well, what are you going to do? Okay, what's going on? Ew. Don't look at me like that. What are you up to? I mean, when I'm tired... Oh, God! You actually want to attack me. I wish I had some bombs now. Oh boy! Oh God, how am I supposed to avoid that? Well, I think the best I can do is just shoot his leaves and try to avoid everything. Right, here we go, here we go, here we go. Fuck you, leaves! Fuck you, Mother Nature! What have you ever done for- Hello! Ah, oh, you little bitch. Okay, right, well, I think he is getting hurt by, Oh God! He's naked! And my life is going down, I'm almost dead. Thank you, temporary invincibility. Okay. Is there a button I'm missing or something? Because I have an energy bar down there, but nothing's happening. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh, shit. Damn it! Go and bet. I am no good at this. Oh, go and bet. Damn it! Well, there we go. Let's be dead. Can I continue, please? Because I want to get this ghost. Item weapon shop? Did I get any money at all? Well, I've got 5 grand. What does this do? Phaser shell... Special suit. You gonna tell me what these do at all, or? Oh, by forming a thin curtain around one's body, the damage from ghosts can be reduced. Would you like to buy that one? Yes, I would, please. Yay! Now I have more defense. Here we go. Let's try again. Hey, fuck you! Fuck you. Now I'm gonna see if I can actually capture it this time. So to talk about... damn it! Wrong button again. Anyway, all-female Ghostbusters coming out. I'll admit, I haven't seen much about that, but it does seem like an interesting take on it. Although I'm not completely sure if it's a reboot. If it is, it's kind of an odd direction to take it, but, you know, I won't judge it until I've seen it. Although I will say this, I do think I heard somewhere... I did think that I heard somewhere that there's a reboot of Ghostbusters going on, but it's all dark and gritty. It's like, well, why is that a thing? That's not what Ghostbusters is. Ghostbusters is supposed to be funny. Yeah, and it is. But the second one, although I can't really talk about the second one because I haven't seen the second one, would you believe? But all I remember from the first one is, Stay Puft Marshmallow Man! Fuck! Damn it! Yeah, I'll be fine. Oh wait, hang on, I need to get down there. Oh, I got a freebie on that one. I'm safe, don't worry about me. Okay, he's still dead. That's something at least. Now, hey Slimer, how's it going? Give me life. Thank you. Right, let's go and get this motherfucker. How dare you kill me? I've come back from the dead, asshole. So, what are you up to? What are you up to? You woke me up just when I was sleeping good. I mean, when I'm tired. Fuck you! And fuck you. Alright, that was it. Ah, damn it, keep pressing the wrong button. Oh well, look at that. He's lost most of his skin already. Fuck you! Bang, 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 bang. That's all pretty much all I can say. Although, tell you what, I would love a real life phaser. Phaser. I forget what these guns are called now. Proton packs, that's it. I would love a proton pack. Who wouldn't want a proton pack? Bang, 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 bang. Jump! Oh, you little fucker. Good, mate. He's a tricky one, this little bastard. He just seems to focus and home on me no matter what I do. Damn it! Alright, there goes one of my lives. But it's okay, because I can come back from the dead just like a real ghost. And bang, 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 bang. Keep firing! Damn it! So, I wish I could aim in a full 360. Damn it! See? I try and jump over him and he... Cheat little fucker. Oh well. It's alright. Oh great, now I can't reach. Damn it! Right, I am so bad at this. Haha, fuck you! Oh no! Ah, damn it! D-pad screwed me over that time. Bang, 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 and good! Aha! Nearly! But yeah, he still got me anyway. Of course he did. Why wouldn't he? Alright, here we go. Damn it, D-pad, again. I'm not telling you to point up. Damn it, I think I'm just gonna have to take these hits and keep pounding him right now. Walk away, that's it. I wish I could change Ghostbuster. I'd rather prefer the more health right now. Damn it! How am I supposed to get him? He just keeps changing his attacks up. Come on, keep firing, keep firing. Could be okay, I could be. Damn it! No, I am definitely not going to be okay. Fuck you. D-pad, again. Telling me to aim up when I'm not. Stop it. Fuck. I'm not going to end this episode until I kill this motherfucker. Alright, motherfucker, I'm back. And guess what? I am now armed. If you're going to be cheap, I'm going to be cheap too. Do you want to know how? Because bombs are cheap, so I got a load of them. They're on sale, could you believe? I have no idea if they did anything to him that time, though. Ah, oh, damn it. Just keep firing! Damn it, it's D-pad! I'm telling him to walk away, and sometimes he just aims up. Ah, motherfucker! Look, this is the first boss of the game, and I can't beat him because of these fucking controls and cheap... This fucking D-pad telling me that... This fucking D-pad keeps telling me to aim up when I'm actually not. And I don't think those bombs had any effect on him. Right, best thing I can do, just avoid the leaves best I can. Little fuck. Alright, and bang, 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 bang. Walk away. Bang, 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 bang. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Ah, shit. Those fucking leaves, honestly. Walk away, walk away, yep. Fuck you. Ah, these fucking leaves. Damn it. I tried to get under him that time. Just keep firing! If you could hear how much I'm whacking this button right now, honestly. Oh wait, is that when I'm supposed to hit him? When he's got no leaves left? I could swear this is still doing damage to him though. Damn it! Right, here we go. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Oh wait, hang on, I think that's gonna work. Just avoid the leaves and wait until he goes skinny and then... Oh, for God's sake, really? You can't make that simple jump? And fuck you, little dickbag. What was he doing? Did he try to take... Oh, you little cunt. Oh wait, hang on, are you still alive? Well, you're not anymore. And here we go, dancing a little jig. Yay! Ghost cups? Is that really what you would want us to do? Although it is strange that Zega have their own newspaper company now. But anyway, thank you very much. This is a token of my gratitude. Now I can sleep soundly. Something about a ghost with $2,000. Yay! Did you see that power? If a ghost tangles with me, it'll be his last mistake. Strange, you know, when I took out that ghost, this stone appeared. It looks like a piece of a stone tablet. Was he crying? It looks like it's really old. There's some letters inscribed on it. Well, I think there's a way we can read it. It will just take a little time. It's time to get back to work. We've got clients waiting. Yes, you have, Bill Murray. But, unfortunately, that will probably have to be saved for another time because this ends the first episode of Horror Month, ladies and gentlemen. Obviously, my run-and-gun nature made that boss a lot harder than it was meant to be, but I got him in the end, and that's what Ghostbusters do. We keep going until we get our monster. So anyway, thank you everybody for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. And please stay tuned for more horror-themed episodes coming your way in October. So, if you like what you see, ladies and gentlemen, you know what to do by now. You like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for dropping by, everyone, and I'll see you next time.